probably not leaving off that window. Oh wow, great name. Rashido playing Rashido? Hold on. Okay. I like how fireball can now be punished on ground. Do I really just have to start picking Armika just to do stupid crap just to win? Okay, that beats Tatsu, good to know. Sure, why the hell not? Yeah, I know that setup. I know the wake up machine setup. But still, don't know the match. Okay, so far I'm 0-3. This is not a good way to start the night. Episode classic Ryu vs. Ryu, aka every trade show matchup. I guess I could stop trying to be fancy with parries and just win. But parries are so much fun. Hadouken! He's always gonna do it. Traditional fireball punish. Yay, I finally won a game. What's up, Siri Media? Siri? Kyrie? However you say it. It's fun trying to pronounce things you don't know or how people want them pronounced. I don't know why there's no audio, like, as far as, like, character voices. Okay. Imaginary hitboxes, I guess. Oh, he has B trigger, that's why. I know what you're waiting for me to do. I'm not throwing a fireball. Okay, so that beats Tatsu. Yeah, that doesn't work. I need to move my chat so I can actually read it. Wow. What the hell was that? Low four? That was a very good super. I really don't use Ryu. I'm just trying to play every character every hour. So, as far as characters, I like the PAX build. Oh god, when playing against Vega was the worst thing ever. Like, oh, it was a nightmare. PAX build. Can Vega do Rolling Crystal Flash? Yes. Can you punish it? No! I mean, with Vega, it just comes down to keeping him from being able to go cross-screen. So. And punishes feel really weird in this game.
Okay.
up all your features. Okay. I was supposed to jump roundhouse, but okay. Jump roundhouse and then DP on land. This is gonna be so scrubby. Aw, oh, damn it! I was gonna try to wake up. Oh. I think out of all the themes, Rashid and Karen have the two best ones. It's okay, there's only 35 more minutes of this terrible review. That was supposed to be super, but okay.